I mean, I think Ricky's amazing. You know, he's incredibly skilled and creative player. He has a great feel for the game. He's exciting. He has a joy to his game that's refreshing.